Biomedical sciences. Biomedical sciences are a set of applied sciences applying portions of natural science or formal science, for both, to knowledge, interventions, or technology that are of use in healthcare or public health. The field of biomedical sciences can be defined as the applied domain of life and natural sciences, used for diagnosis, prevention and treatment of human diseases. Such disciplines as medical microbiology, clinical virology, clinical epidemiology, genetic epidemiology, and biomedical engineering are medical sciences. In explaining physiological mechanisms operating in pathological processes, however, pathophysiology can be regarded as basic science. Biomedical science is ever-changing and very dynamic, hence offers exciting career opportunities in specialist laboratory work, consultant work, research, education and management. It's a vast and extremely interdisciplinary field. There are various streams of biomedical sciences, including human biology, pathology, biochemistry, molecular and cell biology, genetics, pharmacology, immunology, applied or clinical chemistry, microbiology, epidemiology, and biomedical engineering. Biomedical scientists usually work in the laboratory. They handle biological samples, blood, urine, cells and tissues, and use a wide range of laboratory equipment ranging from test tubes, beakers and pipettes to computers and high-tech equipments. Some of the common job roles and responsibilities of a biomedical scientist are testing and screening for lifestyle diseases like diabetes, cancer or cardiovascular disease, and screening for infectious ones such as rubella, hepatitis or Ebola. Investigating and understanding the disease mechanisms, profile and progression. Finding new, effective and innovative ways to detect diseases as early as possible, e.g. discovery of new biomarkers or a new method of detecting a biomarker. Working towards discovery and development of treatments, which could be preventive vaccines and/or therapeutic drugs and medicines.